12 kilometers west of Goma town is Mugunga 1 IDP camp. It holds more than 30,000 internally displaced people. Hope is not easily found here. People can go days without food. Women spend most of their time struggling to feed their families. Still, people arrive every day. Dushabe Antovet believes Mugunga is the place to be. She came with her sister-in-law, Niamfura. After their village was attacked by armed rebels, they took a few belongings and hid in the nearby bushes with their 16 children. They don't know where their husbands are or even if they're alive. They walked 10 days in the bush to get here. But at least here, there's peace. The challenge here is surviving. The camp leader says he's overwhelmed by the influx.
En bref, je dirais que les déplacés qui arrivent ont des problèmes d'avoir les hangars et les autres aussi ont besoin d'avoir les bâches en général.
The rainy season aggravates the situation. Shelters for the new arrivals are makeshift and bare.
Mba tuko nalala mubaya, baridi, tunakosa cha kujifunika, watoto wanakosa vya kukula.
A relative calm is returning to Goma town, even though it is always precarious. The conflict in this area of the Democratic Republic of Congo has lasted on and off for 17 years. The recent takeover and then withdrawal of M23 rebels leaves life very uncertain for those who've been so often terrorized and displaced.